RyanSunglia@Rappler.com here with Donnie Nietes. Donnie, on Saturday you're going to be fighting for a world title in the third division. What do you think winning a title in the third division at 112 flyweight will do for your legacy? Because only two other boxers from the Philippines have won titles at three weights, Manny Pacquiao and Nonito Donaire. If you win Saturday, you join them. Do you think that that makes you, helps your position in history?
Yes, sakali makakuha ko yung third division ko, so I happy for that, makapagbigay ako ng more inspiration sa mga sumusunod sa mga boxers.
Mm-hmm. You've seen Comgrich face to face now. Did you get any impression of what kind of fight you're in for on Saturday when you meet him face to face?
Yes, sa tingin ko talagang kaya-kaya ko siya, pwede ko siyang magtumba. So hindi lang muna tayo maghanap ng knockout. So ang sa akin, magbibigay lang ako ng pinaka-best ko na magandang laban namin.
Mm-hmm. Your first world title, you fought against the Thai also.
Yes.
Any flashbacks to when you fought your first title, because now you're fighting another Thai?
Sa mga sa mga task na kailang yung last fight ko, hindi ko naman yun inisip na magiging ay pa rin yung mga kakalaban ko. Sa akin lang, focus talaga sa laban na makukuha ko yung third division.
Your promoter Michael Aldeguer on the stage, he said that there were discussions already, there was an agreement in fact, to fight Estrada. You were going to fight Estrada, but instead that fight got canceled. You had to fight Sosa instead. And also there were discussions with HBO to fight Chocolatito Gonzalez. Is there any frustration on your behalf that you did not get to fight those guys at 112 pounds? They moved up to 115?
Yes, siguro. Pag kukuha ko na yung third division ko, siguro gusto ko pa mag-unify ng other their title at saka akit ng 115.
Mm-hmm. And so you want to win the title 112, then go up to 115.
Yes.
How long do you think you want to stay at 112, or you want to go immediately 115?
Sa ngayon, hindi ko pa masabi kung hanggang kailan ako sa 112. Pag kita ko yung pag wala nang challenge sa 112, so akyat ko.
Are you at all frustrated? Because you were the number one contender for the WBO, which is held by Zhu Xueming. Zhu Xueming is a better known fighter than Comgrich, and that would have been a big win for you if you were to fight him and defeat him. Were you at all frustrated that you didn't get to fight Zhu Xueming?
Talagang gusto ko talagang magpaglaban si Xueming. Kaso lang, kulang pa siguro sa negotiation about my manager sa kanya. So talagang gusto ko magpaglaban sa kanya si Xueming. And also the other champion in flyweight, WBC, WBA, talagang gusto ko sila makalaban.
Zhu Xueming, you used to spar him at Wildcard Gym,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
How were those sparring sessions? Who won those sparring sessions?
Kaya talaga kasi nag-sparring na kami, so nakita ko yung move niya, napipil ko yung lakas niya, talagang kaya ko siyang.
But if it's a fight, in those sparring sessions, you score each round 10-9. Who wins those rounds 10-9? In sparring, you and Xueming, and who's winning the sparring sessions, you or him? Who's winning the sparring sessions? Okay. And we also we heard about Comgrich. He seems very confident that what happened in the past, his losses at higher weights, they don't matter now. Do you think that people are overlooking him because of those previous losses, and that he is a better fighter than people think he is?
I don't care the people say sa akin lang, focus na talaga ako sa aming laban. Basta ibigay ko lang yung pinaka-best na laban.
Mm-hmm. Also, I want to ask you, your promoter, Mike Aldeguer, he tells me that the secret to your longevity is you stay in shape all the time. Even before fight, before camp, you come in, you're already on weight. How do you stay in shape outside of your training? I hear that you go bicycling, right? How long do you bicycle? How far?
Malayo. Sometimes 20 kilometers. sometimes nagbabay kami ng mga kasama ko sa Cebu Pixie. Minsan ako lang mag-isa nagbabike, ako mountain bike, going mountain almost 4 hours, 5 hours biking.
Araw-araw?
End of the week.
Oh, okay. And that's in between fights?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. How about dieting? What is the secret to your dieting? How do you keep your weight always in check?
Siyempre, pag diet natin, hindi lang tayo, lahat ng pagkain, okay lang, walang bawal, basta hindi lang masyadong sobra. Katamtaman lang, sa taktakto lang na pagkain, hindi lang sobrang dami.
So when you're training, no ice cream, no cake, no cookies?
During my training, I eat ice cream, cake, pero little bit.
So if you are disciplined, you can still, and you're diligent in your training, you can still enjoy a little bit, but not too much, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And lastly, I just want to ask you, as a person who's been in boxing for a long time, Michael Aldeguer, your promoter, said that he thinks it's time that now we see fights, the Philippines' best fighters fight against each other. Do you agree that that's going to be good for boxing, like how Mexico, you have Canelo versus Chavez? Do you think that's going to help improve boxing here in the Philippines? If the best Filipino fighters fight against each other, Filipino versus Filipino, like Michael Aldeguer said. Do you think that's going to improve boxing here? Like Filipino versus Filipino, you think it's good for boxing?
Siguro, pwede. Same like Mexico, kasi compare mo Mexico, marami kasi silang champion eh. So, okay lang sa kanila na maglaro, magkalaban yung Mexican versus Mexican. Like sa mga Filipino, Filipino versus Filipino, punti lang kasi yung champion natin sa Filipino. So, para sa akin, parang hindi maganda tingnan. Pero kung walang choice, wala tayong magawa. Kung yan talaga yung gusto ng promoter or saka manager, Filipino versus Filipino.
And while I have you here, I want to ask you, the number one rated guy at flyweight right now with the Ring Magazine is Kazuto Ioka. Do you have any thoughts about his recent fights? He just shut out, I believe, a Thai fighter last weekend on the same card as Marlon Zapalas. Did you see that fight? And what are your thoughts about Ioka as a champion? Is that someone you would like to fight?
Ioka is magaling na boxer, a good fighter. So, inahan mo ko siya na makipaglaban niya sa akin.
All right.